accelerates to the middle of the lane, gives it to Ferris, pump fake, up off the window and good. So here they come with that 2-1-2 half court pressure, which gives Parsons a clean look right to the basket, and he lays it in with the finger roll. Candace picked up in the far corner, drives across. Kyrie's gonna load one up and nail it from the far wing. 10 on the clock. They back up the defense. North, difficult, 15-footer hanging in the air. Straight away, knocks it down. Corner they go to North, now to Gengler. Gengler start the drive, now back out to North. Long three in the air, bullseye! Robinson will come off the top. Oh, Hollins wide open on the roll. They throw it high to him. He goes and gets it and lays it in. Vikings will race into the backcourt. North stepping through defenders. Nice pass inside to Hollins. At the basket, it's good, it counts! And he is fouled. Hollins has scored four straight. Holloway, near corner, goes with it to North. North back to Kyrie, long three. In the basket, good as it's swirled around. Holloway gets it to the high post to Parsons. He starts the drive, gets a step, gets a lane, goes to the goal and scores. Deshaun Parsons powering that one in. And the Vikings have regained the lead, 32-30. Parsons, nice pass inside. Kanda at the basket, got it blocked from behind. Fought hard to get it back and put it in with the left hand. They have outscored them 7-1 to take this lead. Robinson, clean look at a three. Yes, it swirls down and in. Kalen Robinson with his first hit from distance in the game. Hollins did tip dunk it in. Can he do it twice in a row? Yes, sir, from the wing, Kalen Robinson. Holloway into the paint. Kanda, three ball in the air. Bingo from the near wing. Bryce Kanda. So the Vikings are starting to stroke it from distance. Here's Robinson up in the air. Holloway tee it up and knock it down from the far corner. Kyrie Holloway. The ball thrown across the top to North. He splits the defense. Great pass to Ferris. Led him right to the cup and he laid it in. Has got 16 in the game. Here's Parsons in the middle. Floats one up. No good. Offensive rebound. He got it back. Muscled to the hoop. Scores it. And he's fouled. They play a little pick and roll, go instead to the top. Kanda load up a three right off the bench and knock it in from the angle right. Looks to the corner. Kanda again. Nails the jumper second time. Bryce Kanda from the coffin corner. Kanda in the front court, deep inside to Hollins, who crushes it with two hands. Starts the drive. Now goes to Robinson. Pop up three. Bingo from the angle right. Kalen Robinson has 13 in the game. Screen, go to Holloway. Holloway starts the drive across the top. Throws up a wild shot that's up and good. Kyrie Holloway, near corner. Parsons, cross back over the left hand. Gets mugged to the hoop, scores it, and he's fouled as he powered it up with two hands. Now they go deep to Ferris. Ferris gets a step, jump hook is good as he got deep in the paint. Only his third hoop of the game, but he stakes the Vikings to a 2-point lead. Now off the screen to the left. Drop back, pass, tipped away, and a steal. Onwusar will race, don't foul him. Goes to the basket, lays it in with the left hand. He's got 30. Onwusar, hard to the middle. Now to the left. Shot is blocked by Parsons. He's got the rebound and he's fouled. What a defensive job by Deshaun Parsons as they dribble it out. Portland State up by 9 in the second half. Saw themselves trailing 82-80 with 4:25 to go. But from that point on, the Vikings outscored them 13-4 down the stretch to win it by 7.